Namaste, good morning. This is just a privilege, you know. Pone 4 baje, 3:45 in the afternoon to have a haircut as an entrepreneur is a privilege. You know, feel blessed. I feel extremely blessed ki as an entrepreneur ye mauka mila hai, this chance to be able to have a haircut in the afternoon, that too on a Thursday afternoon. When in the world will you ever get a chance? If I was not an entrepreneur, never ever possible. It's a privilege. I feel blessed to be an entrepreneur. But uske saath, you know, the challenge of feeling blessed is great. But what is the other side of feeling blessed? The other side is, you know, sometimes that's the boon of entrepreneurship, flexibility. The bane of entrepreneurship, the challenge ye hai ki, you know, accountability. We are accountable to no one but ourselves. And the challenge is sometimes, jab hum kisi aur ke accountable hote hai, when you're accountable, when you're working for someone, when you report to someone, you do much more, right? Unfortunately, or fortunately, I don't know. But sometimes accountability is completely lacking. And that's the boon. That's why we restrict our growth. You've got to be accountable to yourself. Feel the privilege and the blessing. At the same time, get the accountability happening. You will rock.